This is West Australia. The tree and the bush and the water, only the birds make some beautiful song there. Thinking about it and have some tea and come back, start it. In China, most landscape more moist. Australia really is very dry. Give me the feeling is more, you know, it's heavy. It's a heavy feeling, but it's very powerful. I can say this is a feeling is very dark, dark feeling, dark like stone. And this color, dark black, red. This dark actually is from the light. And the sky, of course, blue. What's that feeling? Very hard to explain using language. That definitely is making me everything pushing down. I try to catch the feeling because this picture is emotion. Not very happy for me. A feeling not very happy. I'm very hard to say how many an hour walking a day. I never count. Never count. Just listen. Just go there walking, and when I'm feeling okay, tired, or I can okay, stop a moment, take time, drink some tea. Sometimes, you know, if no feeling, I just drink. Thinking, I not touch the canvas. Yeah, not touch canvas. Only make some sketch. This one good. Enjoy some music, read some book. The best time is keep the feeling, you know. Press, keep, you know, it's inside, keep press. Let it explode, make the picture. This is the best way. Every time I finish the landscape, I feeling very well. Release something else. Because I want to say some story in the picture. You ask me future, I don't know. I have design, I have feeling. But I don't know what happened. In my mind, it's my art career just like a river. Just like water running somewhere, pushes some stone, they turn around and go away past. So just like a river running.